Aoto, Saki, are you okay?
Saki! Saki, can you remember me? Aoto!
Yes. I remember everyone. I can recall everything now.
Saki!
Good for you, Saki.
Welcome back, Miss Saki.
Saki, what's wrong?
Aoto, I'm sorry. Saki must actually go to the Archaea think tank.
But why?
If I keep running from my destiny, you'll never be out of trouble. And everyone in the world will be unhappy.
Don't worry about that!
But Saki was created to be a vaccine! Even if Archaea's up to something bad, I still want to protect everyone in the world. If I can do that, if that is my destiny, then I must do it!
Wait, Saki! I'll do something about it! I will protect you! And the entire world!
Aoto... Saki remembered someone important. Mr. Kiraha.
My father?
Mr. Kitaha laid his life on the line to help me escape from the Archaea think tank and sent me to Ogai Preschool. When the preschool was attacked by the Clistanian army, he saved me. He told me he would flee with me to Great Fang. But during our escape, the Clistanian's warning shot hit our airship, forcing us to make a crash landing. Mr. Kitaha was severely injured from the crash.
He wasn't really killed by Mute's platoon.
But still, that was our fault. I'm sorry, Katine.
No, that couldn't be helped. He was knowingly risking his life.
And they ended up in Blue Canyon Hamlet.
Yes.
But why were the Clistanians chasing after Saki?
I was never told why.
After putting together everything you guys said, I would assume their objective was to fend off our rule.
It's all Saki's fault. Because of me, everyone got hurt.
Saki.
Alto, I really appreciate your concern for me. It makes me happy. I want to stay with you too. But at this rate, even you will eventually get killed! I don't want that to happen! Never!
I won't die! How could I?
But you will fight, right? I don't want you to get hurt because of me. I don't want to see you get hurt anymore!
But I'm going to fight, no matter what! Even if you refuse my help, I'll still protect you!
Then I'll use Miracle again. I'd rather forget everything than see you get hurt!
What?
Stop this!
Doctor?
You're both tired. Let's go back to town and rest at the inn. We could all use a good night's sleep.
Huh? Saki, what's up?
I'm sorry. Saki.
It's all right. I got pretty worked up too.
To ask you a favor. Could you please go to Archaea with me?
Huh?
I know it's selfish, but I thought it over. I really want to be with you. Always. As long as you're by my side, I'm never scared.
Saki.
Be completely honest with you. The antibody brain is actually Philly. And I'll neutralize Aru inside Philly with my vaccine. That way, Philly will be able to survive. And you and the world will be happy.
But if you do that, then you'll be...
You remember? Even if I neutralize Aru, I might not disappear. I'll do everything I can to survive. I can save Philly, everybody, and even the entire world. Please believe in Saki!
Saki.
I see. So, that's the consensus?
Yeah, Doc.
Very well. I'll go with you.
Doctor?
I'll go too! This time, I'll definitely beat the crap out of that bastard Raphael!
You know we're gonna strike a deal with them, right?
That's not good enough! We just have to kick his butt and threaten him!
Hey.
Mute, you and I will stay here.
Katine!
I don't want to force you to work too hard while you still haven't recovered. Mute, you understand my feeling, right?
I understand.
Thanks, Katine. If she came with us, there'd be no chance for us to negotiate with them.
That's fine. I really do worry about her injuries. When the time is right, we'll help you guys out.
Yeah, thanks a lot.